Hey everybody, it's Sandy. Wanted to take just a minute to let you personally know that today's COVID report is really high on cases and the positivity rate. Today we're reporting 4,297 new cases of COVID-19 and a 12.61% positivity rate. Some of these additional cases may be getting caught up from over the holiday weekend. But there is no question that cases around the country are rising. So we just need to watch it very closely. And everybody out there needs to continue doing what you're doing. We had another almost 5,000 new people get vaccinated yesterday. We had a ton of people get boosted yesterday. And then remember, use testing to make sure you're staying safe. And when appropriate, wear that mask. We have the tools we need, even to fight this new variant. We just got to be willing to use them. Take care of yourself. Take care of your neighbor. Keep being the good people that we know we are here in Kentucky. Thanks.